I teabagged that snowscope guy. That was the response I got.
What was he commenting on?
What's that?
You guess, how does that even work? Was he commenting? What was told
to you? The entire squad on top of the fucking building that these guys are at.
Uh-huh. And, you know. I don't know how you're gonna get them down.
Like, my squad was in that building.
Wrong team. Nope. Okay, I finally switched me.
You should start screwing with that snow scum guy for me. This guy is so angry. It's great.
You guys aren't the leader of your squad. I'll just join a different squad. I'll join Alpha. Actually, I could just leave it on auto balancing. And then I'll join when something opens up.
Assuming the round's basically over, I would just wait.
Yeah. Okay, so I was never very good with the squad, but I guess I gotta try it out to see the difference.
Did you ever use ADP?
Yep.
It's almost identical to the AT4.
So just turn slower and guide it forever.
Yeah, think Battlefield 3 format.
Did Battlefield 3 have a guided?
Like, every Battlefield since 2 is kinda good.
I don't remember. I thought. Yeah, that's a lot. At least I got to check it out for a sec. I mean, I don't mind these changes so much because I was never very good with it myself, so it doesn't hurt me. And though the one time I was opposite team from CQC, it was pretty easy to get frustrated with it.
You know how you get around
it? Oh, Jesus Christ. That was
yesterday. You UCAV him.
I didn't have the UCAV. I don't know if I have the UCAV. I'm not sure I do.
Holy Christ, yeah.
More airburst work.
Were you in the channel when he logged in yesterday?
CQC.
Yeah, when CQC logged in.
The channel right now.
Were you in there yesterday when he logged in?
Probably not.
Oh my god.
He was?
Dr. Strangelove was dick riding him so fucking hard. The first thing he says is, "Look, CQC, you personally got the Syrah nerf."